Hello, my name is Eric Luhagen. I am an economic geologist at BRGM, the French Geological Survey. I am presenting a testimonial about the Auréole project, of which I am the coordinator. The aims of the Auréole project is to improve both the targeting of the European critical metal antimony and the predictability of European environmental issues related to antimony, arsenic and mercury. The BRGM is a French public institution responsible for mobilizing the earth sciences in the sustainable management of georesources on the subsurface domain. In the Auréole project, the BRGM brings its know-how in the coordination of European projects, its expertise in the field of metallogeny, 3D geological modeling and numerical modeling, mineral prospectivity and bacterial processes as well. The Institut des Sciences de la Terre d'Orléans is a common research laboratory between the University of Orléans, the CNRS, and the BRGM in France. The Institute brings its well-known expertise in experimental methods and apparatus to work on metalloids and metals within mafic magmas and to quantify hydrothermal leaching of mafic rocks under experimental conditions. The Institute brings also its expertise in the field of structural geology and in the field of spatial statistic analysis. The Instituto de Geología Aplicada in the city of Almaden in Spain belongs to the Universidad de Castilla-La Mancha. The Institute brings its expertise in the studies of toxic elements released in the context of past mining activities, as well as the assessment of biological health of soils affected by the presence of studied contaminants. The Facultad de Ciencias de la Universidad de Oporto brings its expertise in the field of metallogeny, geophysics, and its knowledge of the Portugal geology. The ANTEA Group is an international engineering and environmental consulting firm that will realize the mineral prospectivity and risk assessment maps by gathering all the required data produced by the project. The consortium associates and coordinates partners with complementary expertise, cultures, and skills on common objectives. Indeed, the consortium is composed of four leading research entities in the field of ore deposits, ore genesis, and environmental risk assessment, completed by ANTEA Group, a major international engineering company whose core business is the analysis and quantification of environmental risk. Most of these partners know each other very well, and each research entities lead one work package. By covering expertise from metallogeny and fundamental geosciences to environmental risk assessment and primary mineral resources to ecotechnologies, the consortium will be able to carry out all the work. This project aimed to improve the efficiency for the antimony mining exploration in Europe and assess the potential environmental risk at a layered scale. The environmental risk assessment is generally based on data from soil, water and mining activities, but sparsely from bedrock and primary mineralization data. The major objectives of the Auréole project are, first, to develop new regional scale fully integrated metallurgical models for antimony ore deposits in high potential areas illustrated by the Variscan Massif of Iberia and France. Second, to develop mineral prospectivity maps for antimony deposits that will be realized on the basis of the new regional scale metallurgical model for the various types of antimony deposits. Third, to develop an innovative approach for environmental risk assessment based on the cross-referencing of large-scale mineral prospectivity data on surface processes controlling the metals mobilization and transport. This environmental potential risk map will be performed to the scale of the Variscan Massif of Iberia and France. The short-term impact of the Auréole project will be represented by an increase of knowledge on geological processes that controls location and distribution of antimony deposits from deposit scale to ocean scale. Short-term impacts will also be represented by highlighting the European mining potential in antimony, which is currently underestimated, and by the predictability of the distribution of antimony mineralization, helping to target interesting areas for mineral exploration. Short-term impact will also be represented by a better understanding of the metalloids and metal behavior at the subsurface, helping to delineate contaminated areas by antimony and associated toxic metals like mercury or arsenic. From this new knowledge, it will be possible to establish a probability of environmental risk for antimony, arsenic, mercury by crossing primary resources data on physico-chemical properties of soil coupled with primate data. This new layer of data will constitute a reference layer for a risk assessment report. The expected outcomes will result in several height impact deliverables devoted to the targeting of new antimony deposits on a new large scale environmental assessment maps for decision making dealing with humans' health. It will result in the furnishing of the several deliverables, a new understanding of antimony type mineralizing processes integrated within a regional scale metallogenical model linked with deep and geodynamic processes, a new set of large-scale mineral prospectivity maps for antimony mineralization on Variscan, Iberian and Armorican Massif will be delivered, a new environmental risk assessment data for antimony, arsenic and mercury based on a strong geological knowledge, giving the probability of anomalous local concentration of metals in soils and water of Europe will be also provided. Thank you very much for your attention.